We are going to be playing Return to Stairway to Hell with ETL1234.
Hey guys, what's up? It's your host. I'm kidding. Oh my god.
I'll be back. Just one second.
It's ETL1234 here, and today we're going to be playing some Stairway to Hell. Well, Return to Stairway to Hell with the Zombie Slayer. So, we're just waiting for him to get back.
Okay, I'm back.
Oh, wow. I was just talking about waiting to get back.
I could hear you, because apparently my speakers and my headset's on. So I could just hear you while I was away. I was like, oh, okay, cool.
You're like, okay, whatever.
Actually, I don't play with controller anymore.
Yeah, I was like, I tried it before, and it just didn't work so well for me, at least.
Power's out. Let's get turned back on.
Ooh, the mystery box is in the starting room.
Yeah.
Well, you know how that's gonna go for me.
It stays there too.
Well, serious? So there's no way to get out?
Yeah, there's a way to get out. You have to buy
not that. There's no way to get the box out of the starting room.
Nope.
It's good.
Except for the only thing is, we want to buy it, we have to go all the way down the stairs. Unlimited ammo.
Oh wait, serious? Unlimited? It is unlimited.
I know, because I got a power up.
Is it still active?
Yep.
How much longer?
I'll tell you when it's starting to end. 5 seconds of unlimited ammo remaining. No more unlimited ammo. Ouch. Okay, watch out. I'm buying the box. Oh, wow. I got the MK14.
But they added the Peacekeeper though, dude, as a supply drop weapon.
I know. Oh, here's Deadshot. Of course, the first door I buy, there's Deadshot right there.
Are there any other good perks?
Yeah, there's Widow's Wine.
Ooh.
But that's higher up.
I was like, then I'm not gonna.
But what? Guess what? You have unlimited perk slots, so.
Wait, you have unlimited perk slots?
Yeah, so you can buy all the perks in the entire map.
Right when you say that.
I just hear it behind me, the jingle, and I'm like, oh, either it's playing or you bought it. And I just assumed you bought it.
Yeah, you were right.
Can you protect me for just a second?
I'll try at least.
While I adjust the setting, set to... Okay, it's better. Shock ammo.
So what's that?
That's what it is.
Oh.
It really, I don't think the special ammo types do anything, but... Oh, cool. Striker.
Let's see if I can get anything cool. Ooh.
Tommy gun.
Nice. I'm having good luck.
How much is the next door? The next door is 3,000.
3,000 points? Are you being serious?
Yeah, it goes up like 150 each door. So just get ready to pay up to 10K.
Alright, well, I'm gonna buy this next door.
Okay, go ahead.
You're doing pretty good, actually.
Yeah. And trust me, this whole map is a training spot, so you have no problem with training.
Stamina up!
Ooh, that's useful on this map.
Yeah, I can tell.
Because the stairs get super long.
Stairs!
And you want to be able to climb them fast. Dude, this striker is worse than I thought it was.
Exactly, that's a lot of good weapons that are good in multiplayer. It's like...
So takes forever to reload, and the range is horrible.
Here's probably why some people grab the SMR, you know why? They're probably used to multiplayer thinking, oh, this is an amazing gun. And then they get it in zombies. And then they die.
Insta-kill. Okay, the G3? No. Just no. I'm gonna buy one more box and then save up. See, what do I get? What do I get? What do I get? Oh, cool. UMP 45.
Cool. Hey, did you have enough for stamina up?
I know I do. I wanna buy it.
You do, but there are.
Ready? Do you wanna see something cool?
There are indeed unlimited perk slots.
Yeah, I've played this map so many times.
Cool.
The cool thing is about this map. For some reason, the map always stays at 90 to 91 frames per second, which is nice.
Nice.
For me, at least.
Yeah, and for me, it's probably higher. I don't know.
I doubt it, because...
Probably higher or the same?
I would say probably the same. Have you changed your graphical settings, really?
They're at ultra, or high, or whatever the highest one is now. I haven't changed a single graphical setting.
Yeah, me too. So, it's probably like, yours is probably the same. What? He one-shot me, dude! Well, guess what? It's unlimited ammo, so you're okay.
Oh, nice.
Watch out behind you.
Let me just shoot the crap out of your bars.
Well, I slowly shoot with my M911. Watch out behind you. Okay, well, I'm dead.
Oh, wait, are you just,
No more unlimited ammo.
Oh, no. Okay.
Gonna need to get some ammo.
No ammo.
Your gun was good, but... It's perfect for ammo for me.
Use your Tommy gun and just hurry up and finish the round.
That's what I get. Oh, cool.
Well, that sucks. Peacekeeper.
Nice.
This thing's actually really good. I'm gonna pack a punch this.
Shit, I'm out of gun juice.
Once we get to the very top. Dude, we're not even at stage 2 of the stairway.
Wait, what?
Yeah, there's the stage.
Was stage 2.
No, it's stage 1, dude. I'm talking about color wise.
Oh.
So it gets, like, more red. This is only the first color, dude. We got more to go. We got orange, which is a couple more stairs up. Then we got red. And then we got the top.
I can tell what the difference is, dude, with shockout ammo now.
Really?
Yeah.
What does it do?
No, like, as of what I can tell, literally nothing and just adds a little shock effect.
I know it adds a shock effect, but... talking about like damage wise or anything else.
It might. And did anyone notice that that's the band, you know, that's the candelier icon?
For what?
From the canceled perk.
Yeah. How much is the next door?
It is 4,500.
Oh. Okay. I'm only I'll buy the next door, I guess. Dolphin dive down these stairs.
Wait, was this map has dolphin diving series?
Yeah.
Or the flopping or whatever?
Yeah. Whee!
Sick. What's out. Bam! Dolphin diving. Or whatever you people call it. I don't care.
Dolphin diving.
Someone needs to clean up those freak bits.
Oh, come on! I think you should buy Quick Revive, dude.
Yep, I'm starting to also get that.
I guess just this game is just not my game.
Not at all.
Go away.
Oh no 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 no! I got so used to that.
Well, I'm dead again.
And because, dude, I'm holding an LMG.
Oh look, there's max ammo. As soon as I die, too.
Oh nice, it reloads when you do that though. On this map.
Yeah.
You don't mess with a Marine!
The only thing is, Jug is about 2 to 3 more stairs up.
Well then, I'll buy the next stair. Oh, it's right there!
Or it's not! I thought it was 2 to 3 more stairs up. Well, guess what? I have enough for it, which is nice. So as soon as I come back up, I'm just gonna...
Doing a video.
Want to
be in my video?
Shh. Okay.
Drop it. They're dropping like bad habits.
Well, do you want to be in my video? Then go ahead, keep talking. Oh, what? Oh, dude, I got the KN-44.
Do you really?
Yeah.
Is it good?
I don't know.
I'm like, is it good? And you're like, I don't know.
I've never gotten it before.
Let's see what I get this time.
I'm gonna buy Jug though, I know that for sure.
You stake it. I mean, this fast.
Ah! Oh, yeah, it's pretty good. Don't fuck with a Marine. It's definitely not the best, but you know. It's
oh,
cool.
Great.
What?
I like this thing in Titanfall. I don't like it in Call of Duty.
Dude, in Call of Duty, that thing sucks.
It's the worst.
No.
I was like, it's at least decent for points.
Yeah, it's good for points. That's like the only thing, though.
Yeah. It's terrible for every other thing. It's just bad. Ammo, damage. I should do a top 5 worst modded weapons in Call of Duty World at War Zombies.
And that would be one of them.
Yeah. But probably another one would probably be the SMR.
Ooh, explosive ammo.
It would probably be the SMR. It would be the SMR. No debate. That would be on there.
Explosive ammo!
4 days!
I'm gonna go see how much the next door
Look
is.
At this. I'm already out of ammo on that weapon.
Oh, jeez.
On that full auto pistol or whatever.
Yeah.
I knew the dude that when I saw that dude, it was just gonna be crap.
No! Oh, come on, really?
Oh, no, 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 no.
I told you it wasn't on the menu!
Oh, no, this isn't the Type 25.
Dude, you're dead. Or not. Wow, that was good. Well, I'm gonna buy the box so I don't die. The only reason I died was the KN-44 was out of ammo.
Serious?
Yeah.
Wow.
I mean, it does have... 2,000 something. Oh gosh, not this thing.
What'd you get?
The Winchester. It's not the greatest. Come on. Oh cool, guess what I just got?
What?
The SA-58, aka the FAL from Black Ops 2.
I almost, no joke, got the Thunder Gun.
Oh dude, that thing's cool. I like that.
But setting up a G3, which actually really sucks compared to Modern Warfare.
Yeah, it does suck, trust me.
I was expecting it to be decent.
No. Dude, the G3 sucks in all maps. Mom?
I mean, at least in that game, it's full auto.
Mom? I'm not unlimited sure ammo. If I could have that in my video.
Oh my god.
Hey, Ethan, can you hear anything in the background?
Wait, who's just Ethan? I'm yeah, I can hear stuff in the background.
Can you hear music?
No. I can hear everything but
good.
Music. Okay, good. Nope, I can hear everything but music, though.
Good. Because honestly, I don't want to get copyrighted for music. I mean, I can only play 30 seconds of a copyrighted song, and then I get copyrighted, but still.
Exactly.
I mean, 30 seconds does go by pretty fast for a song.
Alright, here we go. Alright, I got the this is.
The Winchester is a shotgun. You think you would be good, but it's a 2-shot. No, sometimes even a 3-shot. I'm round 9.
Wow, that's actually really sad.
It is sad. And all I got is that thing and the FAL.
There's one thing, dude, that would be sadder.
What?
Is if on a map the SMR was good.
Oh, gosh.
I would cry.
Please, no.
That would be terrible. That would be a disgrace. That would be a disgrace to the Emperor.
Shh.
I had to throw that in somewhere.
Okay, I almost have enough for that door. I have enough. Make way.
Speed Cola!
Cola! I don't want a dolphin dive, no. Okay, it's a one. It takes out a whole horde with a headshot, but you know, the Winchester. But it's not like it's hard to get accurate shots with the shotgun.
I actually sort of like that I got that. I'm not gonna run down all these stairs to overbuild 5 trillion barriers.
Guess what I just got?
What?
My good old friend, the Striker. This thing sucks.
I'm almost out of ammo.
This thing's worse than the Winchester.
Oh, my ACR. Oh, the result of the commando, which I mean isn't too bad of a weapon, but still.
Quick. Gun. Please. A good one this time.
What'd he give you like an. Is the SMR on this map?
No. Oh, that's a good one. Okay, I'll take it. It's the TAR 21.
Is it like a LMG?
I think it's an assault rifle.
Hmm.
It's really good though. I like this. I really do like this thing. I doubt I'll be able to have ammo for it though. Cool.
Juan. Wonder weapon. Alright, I can do quick scopes, I guess. Watch my quick scope skills.
What sniper rifle did you get?
MSR.
Oh gosh, dude, that thing's bad.
Oh gosh.
That thing's kind of like the opposite of the DSR, like that one sniper rifle from Black Ops
2. Oh god, this thing's bad!
I know, it's. Watch out, dude, there's zombies everywhere. Told you it's bad. It's like the Barrett, but I'm sure it's actually worse.
It's like the Barrett of Black Ops 2.
But actually, it's worse.
I would prefer to pack punch the Barrett.
I know, dude, that thing's bad.
Play with that thing, dude. I wouldn't mind you playing with a pack a punch Barrett, dude, around 30.
You don't mess with a Marine.
Do you know what's weak, though?
You playing that other, you know, they're playing with that other weapon to around 10.
Oh, what? Okay, these zombies are OP.
Are you down again?
Can you not see the down thing on your screen?
Hoorah, devil man.
So does the knife on the 44 Magnum, does that work?
Nope. It's still a normal knife.
Oh.
I just saved everyone's face.
Well, I know what's gonna happen to me again. I'm gonna bleed out again. Yep. Dude, the 44 Magnum is bad.
It's not the worst one of those. the worst cop class that sniper.
Yeah. Oh wow, of course as soon as I die, I max ammo. Incendiary.
I don't notice a difference.
Exactly. Of course, as soon as I die, there's a max ammo right there.
Why is no one killing these things?
Why am I doing so bad today?
I actually have no clue.
Usually I'm super good at this map.
I guess today we switched roles.
Yeah.
Sorry guys, the problem of YouTube.
Swarming, look out!
There's other stuff in your commentary that isn't your voice. Like for me guys, it can actually be hard. Because sometimes I'll have on a fan and I'll be like, and I'll have to run up to go turn off a fan before I start my video.
Oh, that is sweet. Well, my sister just gave me a mouthful of frosting. Sweet though, it's very sweet frosting.
Flavored?
I don't know the flavor. It's green though. What if it was blue? Then tomorrow I may turn into a zombie. But I think I may have just drank Element 115. No, don't buy that box. I need that box. You better not buy it again. Don't kill that zombie. You kill that zombie. Oh, that's from Advanced Warfare.
It's actually really good.
Oh, wait, can you just maybe kill him, please? So I get a box open?
I just want to do one thing real quick.
Oh, okay.
The song, surprisingly, doesn't have any copyright notices at all.
Like, oh, jeez.
Like, you can get away with that. But only certain versions. Like, some versions are, some versions aren't. It's really weird.
Yes, box.
And I happen to find the literal, the only one that does not have a copyright claim.
Hey, guess what I just got?
What?
The best weapon in the game.
What?
RE45.
Wow, that's sad.
What do I get? Oh, cool, dude, I got the thing from Origins. The MG08. Big heavy machine gun.
Yeah, I know it's gone, dude. I just played Origins yesterday.
And I got it in World at War. Wrong game, but yeah.
Still works.
This thing's not the best, actually.
This thing isn't too good either.
Thank you. I didn't care if that was a nuke, and it didn't insta-kill.
I got it. Either.
So I was about to die. Okay, at least the RE45 is good now on insta-kill.
Finally, dude, I got a better weapon. The MSMC from multiplayer from Black Ops 2.
Unlimited ammo.
Oh wait, is it really?
Yeah. Shoot like crazy. On insta-kill, unlimited ammo? Dude, that's like the best.
And I know what you guys are gonna say, no, insta-kill with like, double points is best. I don't care. I don't give a crap.
They are pretty good together. Imagine if you had unlimited ammo, double points, and insta-kill.
It's like that may be good, but this is better.
Yeah, dude, unlimited ammo, you never have to reload. Okay, no more unlimited ammo.
No more. This thing was worse than I was expecting, because guys, I go on to multiplayer or whatever, and I just get nucleus with this thing. Sometimes. Well, once.
Well, sometimes.
Sometimes. Well, once. Anyway.
I'm Dempsey, and you are dead.
Well, at least I could rack up some points. I just barely killed a zombie. Actually, no, I didn't. Never mind. There.
Alright, here we go. Alright, random weapon box. Please give me something good.
Speed cola and jug.
Ooh, the MP40.
Oh, from...
Nice, yeah, it's the World at War version, don't worry.
Oh.
It is the World at War version. Alright, I'm just gonna leave that weapon there because it sucks.
I want to itch my eyes so bad, but I don't want to die.
That's me. I'm always like, no, there's a quick time event on the screen. Don't
bonus points.
Here's me. Don't itch your eye now. There is a quick time event on the screen. Just do not itch. Get done with the quick time event. That's always me.
Die.
So, I mean,
die, potato. Oh, okay. Now I got the MG08, which is super makes me super slow. And makes me more vulnerable. Hey, guess what? Ooh. I got? Super speed!
I literally, dude, I almost just died.
Do you have super speed?
No.
You don't?
No.
Oh.
Well,
I got super speed. Vroom, vroom. I'm gonna race down these stairs. What if I go? Oh, dude, look at how fast I'm going. Whee!
Nice.
Oh. What? That zombie just one-shot me again. Okay, Wild Sensitikill, can you please get me?
Yep.
Okay, have you bought Quick Revive yet?
Yep.
Okay, that'll help.
It was my third perk. I'm about to die, dude.
Just keep running, then.
Alright, here we go. It's a little better, but now there's no insta-kill.
Okay, I feel like you bleed out extra fast in this map. Ah, dude, I even bought Speed Cola and everything. And Jug. But yet, the zombie one hit me. And I had Jug.
Wow. Actually really sad.
Yes, I know. This map doesn't want to like me right now. Oh. Dude, you have so many points. Jeez.
Surprising considering how many boxes I've bought.
Yeah.
I'm thinking that I'll probably buy a door here in a minute.
Yeah, I would.
I just gotta get a weapon.
Oh, Desert Eagle.
We good? Decent.
Yeah, I know. It's definitely not the best. Well, at least it's better than that Titanfall pistol.
Oh, yeah. For sure.
Oh, I should kill a caller. Oh, come on.
Like, come on, bruh.
I don't care. Okay. Can you just kill it already, please?
Having phone problems?
No, I'm having Ethan problems. It's called he won't hurry up and just kill this zombie. You know, at this point, I'm just gonna speed this part of the video up because I'm sure it's gonna take like an hour.
Okay. Wait, there's two of them?
Can you just kill the other, please?
I'm gonna go buy something.
Yeah, that's why you do it mid-round.
It's a door.
That's why you do it mid-round.
Just not buy Meal Kick.
No, don't buy Meal Kick. Buy the door. Don't you dare.
It's tempting me so much.
If you...
Oh, what the heck?
Well, can you end the round now? Jeez.
I was like, well, it's tempting. It's too tempting.
Took forever. Oh, cool. I've never even heard of this weapon. The R97, have you ever heard of it?
What does it look like?
Looks like the Vector, but from like Modern Warfare 4. Or no.
4. From Call of Duty 4. Yeah, guys, Modern Warfare 4 confirmed. He said it right here.
Call of Duty 4, okay?
He already has exclusive alpha access to Modern Warfare 4.
Available, and the zombies.
Available. Oh, God. Available. 2500.
Jeez, dude, that's gonna... I'm gonna be dead by then. Exactly. I don't know why they would release an early access that early. That'll keep him out for a set of your depth, Flock Joe. Dude, this thing sucks. I mean, I'm getting some points, at least.
After this, I think I might make a point too.
Oh, I'm dead. Again.
Wow, this crappy sniper again.
I'm dead, by the way. Again. Okay, after this, you want to play a different map?
Yeah.
Because this is hard.
Please give me an insta-kill. I need to revive this guy for what? Oh my god.
Or a nuke. Of course I die.
A nuke would be nice too.
Well, I'm dead. I'm gonna speed this part up too, because you have 75 zombies more to kill. While you're killing zombies, I'm just gonna go ahead and get some cake, so be back.
Well guys, I'm gonna go and probably just end the video here. I'll probably have a part 2 once this round is done. So I hope you guys did enjoy. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more content, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace!